loads of furniture. What can they do with so much junk?
Mm. Where'd they ever get that sofa?
Isn't that a...
Are you still hanging out of that window? Now, come on, honey. I want my breakfast.
There's some coffee over there. I'll make you some soft-boiled chairs in a minute.
What?
I mean eggs. Look at those chairs, will you, Ethel?
Ugh.
Ay, 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 ay.
Hi, Rick.
Hello, Fred.
Ethel up here? Oh, there she is.
The nosy twins. They've been hanging out that window for an hour, snooping.
You'd think they'd never seen anyone move into an apartment before.
You want some coffee?
Oh, thanks.
Ethel, look at those china lamps.
He shouldn't try to balance that lamp on that table like that.
Oh, honey, now those moving men know what they're doing. They never drop any... Oh. Well, I guess one lamp's better than none.
Ethel, come out of that window. Suppose a new tenant should see you.
There's nobody down there but the moving men.
They won't be satisfied until they see every last bit of those people's paraphernalia. Que no van a estar conforme hasta que no ven el último traste de los nuevos vecinos.
Oh, paraphernalia.
You understand Spanish?
Oh. Now come out of there, both of you. Come on! You've done enough snooping.
We're not snooping.
I'm surprised they're not using binoculars.
Oh, I forgot I had them.
Say, that must be the new tenant coming up now. Isn't he handsome?
Handsome? How can you call him handsome with those bugged-out eyes and long, hairy legs?
Huh? Hey, you got a fly on the lens.
Oh, say, he is handsome.
Let me see through those things.
Ethel!
Curiosity killed the cat, eh, friend?
Yeah, but we'll never get a break like that. Now, why can't they wait until tomorrow to see what those people look like?
I don't know. It doesn't make any difference to me what they look like.
Me neither.
Hey, who is that? Do you suppose that could be his wife? Look at that gorgeous blonde hair. Ethel Mertz. How do you dare let a woman like that and have a figure like that come into this building?
That's the biggest mistake.
Just a
hey,
minute.
Phyllis!
Nothing to hide.
Phyllis, watch it, will you? Gee, I'm sure glad men aren't nosy.
Yeah.
Wow, wow.
All right, fellas, break it up, will you? We were here first. Get your own window.
They gone inside. That's all, girls.
Yeah, the show's over. Here. Well, something tells me I'm going to be doing a lot of repairing in that apartment.
You need a helper.
Have you got a card?
I'll join.
Okay, Ethel, what's the dirt on the new tenants? Where are they from?
I don't know.
What business is he in?
I don't know.
Do they have any children?
I don't know.
What's the matter with you? You're radar bent?
No, they rented the apartment through an agent. All I know is their name is O'Brien, she's a blonde, and they've got one broken lamp.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go down and call on them.
Okay, let's go.
Now, now, wait a minute, Ethel. Give him a chance to get settled.
Yeah, I guess he's right. No sense rushing things. Okay, let's go.
Lucy, come on.
Well, I'm trying to, but there's a very strong current here. Ricky, let go.
Come here, Lucy. You're not going to go downstairs.
Why not?
Because there's nothing downstairs that concerns you.
You'll have to give me a better reason than that.
You just go in the kitchen and fix my breakfast.
Oh, we'll get down later, Ethel. His Majesty is hungry.
Okay, there's plenty of time.
His Majesty has another proclamation. I don't want you to go down there at all.
At all, as in never?
Right. Now, repeat after me. I, Lucy Ricardo, promise never to set foot in the O'Brien apartment.
Oh, really?
Come on.
I, Lucy Ricardo, promise never to
wait
set foot...
Wait a minute. Uh-huh. Now.
I, Lucy Ricardo, promise never to set foot in the O'Brien apartment, okay?
Okay.
Okay.